We know each other, Sean, Bob Blackman.
I know.
Can I ask a simple question? How do you define affordable housing? Because I'm at a loss to understand that. You're saying on the one hand people can't afford housing, yeah. And then we're talking about a percentage of affordable housing.
Yeah, thank you. That's a helpful question because it's one that people always ask. Because the people, you know, some will say, well, obviously to somebody everything is going to be affordable, but that's not good enough for those that are trying to get onto the housing ladder. So there are a number of flavours of affordable housing. There's shared ownership housing is one of those flavours. So what that is when people can buy on a mortgage a percentage, say 25% of the house would be on a mortgage and the other three quarters would be rented. And then as time goes by, as people's circumstances hopefully improve, then they can buy a steadily larger share until they get up to the position that most homeowners are in, which is having a traditional mortgage for the entire property. So they're paying part rent, part mortgage, and hopefully they will get up to fully mortgage. That's one flavour of affordable housing. Another one is traditional council housing. Council houses, I'm giving pretty rough figures here, but the rent would normally be around about 60% of market rent would be a council house, and we are hoping to be able to build more of those. And the council does have some schemes for council house building on its books at the moment. Another one is what's called affordable rent housing association type rent. That would typically be around 80% of market rent, so discounted rent again. Another one is a scheme which Fareham is part of the partnership for, and that is discounted houses, so a discount on the market price. So we are now part of a scheme where we're going to be able to provide housing in Fareham at a 20% discount. So with your average house, that's going to be effectively a £50,000 discount on the price. And that would be specifically for younger first-time buyers, so people in their 20s, stroke 30s. Another one might be self-build, and there's a significant interest in that within Fareham, where people can actually get involved in, obviously they probably don't physically lay brick on brick, but they would employ small builders particularly, would be able to help with a self-build. So there's some examples of what we mean by affordable housing. So I guess the message is it's a mix of different tenures from what are called affordable rents, council house type thing, housing association, self-build, and the starter homes, this partnership discount scheme as well. So quite a number of different ideas there. And of course, people who are on housing benefit, you know, if they're on full housing benefit and have a council house or a housing association house, then of course their rent is paid for them or some proportion thereof. Hope that's helpful and covers it all.